So Sam Jonah comes to the solutions, and we are interested in the first solution, and that's where we're going to end tonight. It's a very important solution that he professes. So his solution number one is that to have a meaningful democracy, we cannot continue on the path of a tripod with one leg stronger than the other two combined. We must commit to review the experiment with the aim of strengthening accountability and ensuring that democracy delivers real development to the people. Democracy is meaningless unless it is capable of improving the living standards of our people and providing decent living conditions for at least the very poor in our society. To achieve this constitution must change. That's a very powerful statement. That's a very powerful one. That's where we'll end. We agree with him totally that democracy must deliver something. It must deliver improvements. It is true that Sam Jonah is talking about the constitution quite late in the day. It is also true that Sam Jonah is going to bring his experience to bear on the efforts to make to change the constitution. It must therefore be recognized. Sam Jonah must look at the efforts that have been made to change the constitution. The Constitution Review Commission, he must add it to his narrative. The Nana Akufo-Addo proposal that let us elect our mayors on partisan lines so that we decentralize our society, so that we break the cycle of the winner takes all. All are important constitutional changes that will dramatically change our society. We totally agree with him. This constitution must change. Why must it change? It must change because it was made for a dictator. It must change because it was made to perpetrate a military junta in civilian rule. The perpetrators of that are still around. Maybe Sam Jonah should call them by name and shame them. That you did something to Ghana in 1992, and that is what is reflecting now. One of those people who were in the Consultative Assembly is called Johnson Asiedun Ketia. He was a member of the Consultative Assembly that wrote this constitution that perpetrated a military junta in office. Today, big men like Sam Jonah agree that the constitution must change. There are other things that he said, but we are excited that he said the first solution is change the constitution.